In case if you have lost the phone number that you have used in your Facebook account and want to change the phone number, what you do is open Facebook application, tap on this more option here, go to this option settings and privacy, go to settings, go to this option personal and account information, go to contact info, and right now this is the phone number that I'm using. So if I have to change this phone number, what I will do at first is I will at first add another number, then I will enter the phone number here. If you want to change the country code, you can select this option change, then you can enter the phone number here, continue, close. Now since the phone number that I'm going to use is used in this phone, that is why I did not have to enter a confirmation code. But if the phone number which you are going to add in Facebook account is not used in this device, then a confirmation code will be sent and you have to enter the phone number, then only you can see the added phone number here. So once you have added phone number, and if you want to remove another one, then just select the phone number which you want to remove and then select remove. After that, select this option I understand, and then select this option remove number. Now you have to enter the Facebook password one time so as to confirm, and then remove phone. So I have removed the old phone number and I have used a new one. In this way you can change the Facebook phone number in your Facebook account.